coolest story I've heard in a while. Like, this lady pays $60 for a flight out of Scotland. Already a good deal, but when she gets on board and the plane takes off, she's the only person there. This lady paid $60 for a private flight. How crazy is that? And then because there can't be a good airplane story, she ended up getting beat up by all the flight attendants. I'm kidding.
I've got no harm to myself.